What up, y'all? It is your boy Darius, and I'm back, y'all. So if you saw my last video, I did the Spresso channel when she talked about 50 leaked a pitch of casting with different guys. Now 50 been trolling Diddy for years now, which 50 do not like Diddy for some reason, because I think it was like a business deal that 50 was trying to get Mace to sign with Junior, but I guess Diddy blocked that. And 50 have an issue with it ever since then. So we're gonna check out this diss track, Hip Hop. So let's check this out, y'all. Let's get it.
Nigga, I run hip hop. Nigga, G Unit is hip hop. One thing about my music, it hits you, feel the pain. Nigga, I take control of your brain. Listen now, nigga, I'm not playing. Are you ready for that? Soldier, grab gat. I show you who the aim of that. Bang, my cross gat. No, looking back. Nigga, leader, watch me come for that. Bitch, quit playing with a paper ad. Shit, I roll ace, I'm shooting back.
Damn you, Curtis Jackson. Damn you. Damn you and your money-making ways.
Bring it back. 1-2-1-2.
Hear the radio.
22. Nigga, I run.
Hip hop.
Nigga, G-Unit is.
Hip hop.
One thing about my music, it hits you, feel the pain. Nigga, I take control of your brain. Listen now, nigga, I'm not playing. Are you ready for that? Soldier, grab gat. I show you who the aim of that. Bang, my cross gat. No, looking back. Nigga, leader, watch me come for that. Bitch, quit playing with a paper ad. Shit, I roll ace, I'm shooting back. Everybody know how my paper stack. 20-inch chrome on a Cadillac. Automatic shotgun, can you handle that? On the bullshit, nigga, that's a fact. Ride through the motherfucking hood straight. Put work in, nigga, that's that. Niggas get the bus, you'll blast back. Got to throw money, won't flash that. Till the wolves come out and blast gas. Hook to the metal, nigga, mash that. For your ass, end up in the casket. I sit in the casket. Who's out Biggie Smalls? We don't get them, they gon' kill us all. Man, Puffy know who hit that nigga, man, that nigga soft. He scared them boys from the west side.
Whoa. What did he say? Hold on.
So we run ass back. Got no money, won't flash that. Till the wolves come out and blast gas. Hurt to the mess, nigga, mash that. For your ass, end up in the casket. I sit in the casket. Who's out Biggie Smalls? We don't get them, they gon' kill us all. Man, Puffy know who hit that nigga, man, that nigga soft.
He scared
them boys from the west side, I'll break them off.
He said, who shot Biggie Smalls? Yeah, because Biggie got killed in 1997. I don't know, is 50 saying that 50 might have something to do with Biggie's murder, or does he know who got Biggie killed? Ooh, man. I mean, do y'all really think Diddy give a damn about Biggie, though? Because I'm getting a feeling that he never did, though. Because I know I heard that Biggie was trying to get his own label, but I guess Diddy blocked that for some reason. I don't know, maybe just me though.
Jump on his ass, so we run the hall and shake him off. Nigga, G Unit is.
Stop money.
Nigga, I run. Nigga, G Unit is.
57.
This means I won't be invited to the white parties in the Hamptons. I don't give a fuck. I don't wanna hang out with your punk ass, no way. Got me motherfucking running around. This nigga Mace. Now you wanna play games, you wanna make the deal, nigga? Man, I'll fuck your shit up, nigga. Is you crazy, nigga? Matter of fact, you know what? I don't wanna do the deal no more. Fuck the deal, nigga. You wanna play games, you wanna waste my motherfucking time, nigga. Time is money, nigga. You wasting the motherfucking money, nigga.
All right.
I see what you're trying to do. But I don't know why you're doing what you're trying to do. Why you wanna make me tell everybody what Missy told me? Huh?
Now you go on and you send me 50,000 out. For this nigga travel fees, you know, airfare, hotel space, for that last jaw nigga. But I really service your ass nigga. Shady Bill.
Ooh, wow, man. Wow. Did he ever respond to this? Which I don't think he did, though, because he's going to need a couple ghostwriters, because I don't look at Diddy as some lyrical rapper. I want to know how Diddy reacted to it when you heard this chat. I want to know, did he ever respond to it, like an interview or what? Hit the comment if he did, though. So that's it, video, guys. I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you guys next video. Peace.